Well, hey folks, Species7 here. Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to Minibrunny Farm. Yeah. Just seeing how our new Velvo here does its skishing silage. So far, it looks pretty promising. That's only a couple of passes. Let's see how it's actually doing. 28%. Okay, that's not as promising as I thought. What? That doesn't even make sense. And just dumping it in here, it should have been more compacted than that. Yeah, that's really strange. Oh well. Where is it? Doing so terrible. Well, we'll get it. We will get it. Wow, this is strange. I don't think I've ever seen one that required, or that started so low, you know? But we're getting there. End of the 90s now. A couple of more lumps and bumps and we'll be perfect. There's one there. And we should be good. Perfect. Look at that. Okay. Now, let's head back out to where the action is. Lovely. Do hope everybody's doing well today. It is great demand at Agrotuga? Agrotuga? Well, I've never heard of it, but that's no shocker. Great demand for what? What even are they? Now I gotta know. Oh, here it is, way up here, huh? Agrotugra. It's apparently... on my farm. Agrotugra. Oh, okay. And what exactly do they do? Uh-huh. That's digestate, isn't it? Agrotuga. So what are they telling me after we sold all our digestate yesterday that now all of a sudden there's a great demand for it? That's perfect. It's also too late because we did empty all of it. So, oh well. Opportunity missed, I guess. That's all right. We're gonna make some money here. Silage for everyone. Filling up quick. Good stuff. So again, I am several days ahead here on the videos. So, it's currently a Friday, but likely you guys aren't going to see this till, I don't know, Sunday, Monday, something like that, probably Sunday. Come on. Well, I guess we sort of jackknifed it on that corner, which sucks because I just missed a big chunk. Indeed. Oh, come on. Well, I guess this is quite the hill, isn't it? A lot of it seems to have to do with that header, doesn't it? Wow. Maybe it's a power effect. I don't know. Either way, we're having issues. What else is new? Oh yeah. Had to leave one. You bugger. Yeah, it doesn't have any problem on the downhill part. So yeah, just a lack of power, I guess. This is not the biggest of machines for what it does. That's for sure. So this corner should be good as well. Yeah. Alrighty, well, I guess that's just what we're gonna have to put up with here to get the rest of this off the field. That's okay. We are almost full again. Really? Excuse me. God, I hate that. Every time I sit down to record, I end up sneezing. I wonder if he can back straight up. Nope. Let's raise the header. Okay. Oh, we're full anyway. So. There we go. Might as well. Grab our tractor. What are you pigs making so much noise about? I tell you. They've always got something to complain about. I have a feeling this tractor probably weighs more than our front loader. Okay, we didn't do a very good job here, did we? We'll just do a 65-point turn and it'll all be fine. There, I haven't hit that part yet. There we go. Yeah, no problem backing that up. Hello, piggies. Oh, look at all the mess you guys have. Holy smokes. That'll have to be dealt with. Let's turn our beacons on. That's a lot of piggy mess. Good heavens. You know, even this guy has a little bit of trouble hauling up that hill. That's a pretty steep little part of town. go, let's go. Jeez, I saw the yellow tinge to the field. I thought it was ready. But that's sunflowers. That ain't gonna be yellow when it's ready. No, indeed. Alright, let's hope we do a less fluffy pour this time. Yeah, I'm getting ahead of things so that I can get the rebuild done on my computer. There we go. I guess usually they get a little bit better compacted, because I think I usually do this a couple of times, don't I? Which has got to help, I mean, you know. Alright, let's get the loader and see what the damages are here. And beacons and engine. Okay. Oh, it's already at 68%. Okay. So that makes a difference to run that up and down a couple of times before you go to the next development here. Let's head back to our field. Get those beacons of flashing. Yeah, I don't understand how there can be a great demand for something we just sold a ton of. You'd think with a big supply, there'd be less demand. Yeah, not so much worried about the actual rebuild. What worries me with taking my computer offline for a couple of days is that my computer will be offline for a couple of days. And if anything goes wrong with the build, or I need something, or need to access something, or order something, more importantly, I kind of can. Wonder how he feels about that. My turn. Okay, we got a little bit left, eh? Wow. A little bit left. Go. And back to the business at hand. There we go. A little bit that it picked up by itself. I'm not sure how much of a tank it has on it. That's something going on, though, that's for sure. Oops. Come on. Let's not start that way. There you go. Seems comfortable with about four rows. You could sneak five rows in, but you're gonna have leakage. So big shout out to all my regular Farm Sim viewers. And, don't forget, if you like the content, that like button isn't too much of an effort to activate. A gentle finger press usually does the job. If you haven't subscribed yet, there's always that. And there is a link to my Patreon channel in the description down below as well, if you'd care to make a donation. The thing that would really help is if I had that, like, 75,000 liter trailer. Only problem is, we've already discovered this particular harvester is not exactly the powerhouse machine one might hope for in the world, so there is that. Mostly the driving back and forth and the compacting that seems to... Yeah, look at... Oh! See, that was sliding the wheel. Ha! At least then it shows it's making the effort, you know? So I wonder how much this thing actually holds. Driz playing some Assetto Corsa. Interesting. straighten that corner up a bit. There we go. Big money maker, eh? Well, at least it's not a bad money maker. How's the Just wondering how the pH and stuff on this field was. Off. Well, that was nice and even, not too much of a mess. Alright, you gonna be able to back up at all this time? Ooh, spin that wheel, come on. A little more. Slip, spin, slip. There we are, you got your momentum up now. And we missed a couple. Dang. Buggers. Row and dump the trailer. There we go. Off you get. Awesome. All right. Down the hill. Ooh, that's a little further than I thought. Needs plowing. Well, it's none of my business. Indeed. Well, let's grab our trailer. Oops. Didn't see that there. Indeed. So yeah, I'm gonna try and keep this particular save intact. Whoa. when I switch over. Since it's usually a pretty decent one to fall back into place. Some of the games, it just doesn't seem to want to work that way. And then, of course, there's the whole thing of it either agreeing or disagreeing with the Steam Cloud and all that. But, like I said, hopefully I'll be able to successfully reinstall the save from this particular go. And we should be able to carry on right from here. The other games we're playing, I'm not so sure. Some games you're lucky to even find the saves. They'll all be hidden away in some app data file or something like that. Okay, this time let's go right for the middle. Roughly, you know. Oops. Don't want to do is be driving back and forth across this very end of it. Just pushes it out of the bunker. Alright, let's pretend that's close to the middle. Shall we? There we go. Don't want to get too close to the back because you can't fit anything in there to skish it down. Okay. 87%. Look at that. Like a boss. 91%. Oh. We might as well just go back and get more. I think the battery's a little wussy in this thing, you know? Seems to be the biggest problem. Get this last couple of big lumps here to work out. That seems to be having it. There we go. Okay. Once again. So let's see how many there are. One. This one's tricky. Two. Across the road. Three. And then just a big void for a while. Four. Oh, that was a nice one. Oh, five. six, seven. Almost missed that one, eight. And then, of course, this is here. Nine, ten, 11, 12. All right, we've set a record in sign knockage. Oh, I could have got that one, too. But a quick dozen. That'll keep the city busy for a while, I would think, eh? Park over here in the shade. Quarter tank of fuel, eh? A little bit of maintenance too, maybe the next time once we're done here. Wouldn't hurt. Yeah. It's not. Not very much, was it? Like the little bit it spit out? Oh well. Who knows? Maybe I'll be brave and try running an entire row and see what it comes up with. Or not, who knows. Anyway, guys, I think that's going to be about it for this episode. So I will make sure that this gets finished. And hopefully. Now, no guarantees so far that I'm going to end up doing the rebuild this weekend. It's kind of what I'm planning, but we'll have to see how it goes. You know what they say about best laid plans, so yeah. We'll see what happens, eh? But hopefully if I do it and it goes well, we'll be back here with some fresh episodes, starting right from wherever I finish off here today. And if not, well, I guess we'll cross that bridge when we get to it. It was suggested that I have a look at a map called Lone Oak. So, if this one fails me, that may be our destination. Who knows? Anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed. I hope you're still watching. And till next time, take care of each other, folks. I missed one. And ciao for now.